Hi, I'm Bonnie Jill Laughlin, and today we're in Los Angeles at Venice Beach talking with people about something that needs attention, Alzheimer's.
My father-in-law has Alzheimer's. My step-grandfather had it, and a very close friend's father also had it, so I've known several people.
One of my friend's mother's going through it right now, and she's also like walked away from home, you know, and been up to a mile away when they found her.
My mother is the one that mostly had to deal with it, and I just tried to be there for her, honestly. That was mostly the problems.
Coach women's basketball at Troy University in Alabama. It was the disease that Pat Summitt suffered from, which is probably the biggest name in women's basketball history. So I think everybody in women's basketball has been made aware, more aware of Alzheimer's disease because of her struggle.
You cannot underestimate the harshness of this disease. It's an awful disease.
Well, it's hard. It's hard to see how patients sometimes get worse over time.
It's called sundowner time or something. A lot of Alzheimer's patients, that's when they really get, they really get at their worst time of the day.
Yeah, it took a toll. Sleepless nights, all that stuff.
Learn more. Click on the link and get more information and support from Alzheimer's Greater Los Angeles or visit ALZGLA.org. Remember, all services are free.